I'ma tell it how it is, what I'm doing in this current moment, exactly what I'm doing. Hopefully at the end no one will be booing. I'm like a cat when I keep coming back, and you'll always be shooing me away from you. I'ma spit my mind and have fun while I'm doing it. Back in the chair in my room with my feet on the floor, the room has no door. Kinda like a corridor leads to the corner of the hallway. I press the keyboard with good hands like God said gentle. Pressing keys, my mind doesn't freeze when I create. Pressing so hard, no regard for the listeners when I cremate. Cause these are gentle flames coming out my mouth, burning up your muscle gains, running in a drought. My body's on fire and the meat's cooked throughout. Enough talking about food, I have something to get out. Just wanted to include, gum is chewed, wanna wrap my interlude, some inner food. How dare I intrude on the mood, like dude, how can I be so bossy to myself if I'm not a boss at all? Just some soap up on a shelf, cause I'm clean like a submarine deep in the sea. Working hard like a honeybee, traveling from doorstep to doorstep, from more steps to sell his honey. He comes home after long days, opens up the mail, sees there's no pay, which means no money. He laughs to himself, thinking, man, this is funny, cause he remembers the day before when he knocked on the doors of the corner store to score a few more fours. Try for the dollar bill. This bee works hard until he finds out that he is ill. He must have accidentally sunk somebody among them. Wanted to find somebody above him. There he lay on the floor with no honey nor money. The camera shot clears and the bee disappears in his tears, and it feels like years. It's a sad day for Mr. and Mrs. Bee. Pure opposite of glee indeed. Enough sad talk about Mr. Bumble. I gotta stay focused and keep keeping it humble. Hopefully I stop stumbling and tumbling while jumbling my words. Now fumbling and pummeling and tunneling through herds, paving my own way for maybe one day I put my talent on display. Isn't it funny how you get a phone call and they be like, okay, hey, take the survey today. Then the next day you get a call from the same exact number. Like, alright man, I'm not as dumb as a cucumber. So you fall back into your slumber, dream about chopping lumber and finding blankets to go under. Spam calls and answering like a dancer when you ask if it's legit. Dancing and prancing around the subject they won't quit. They could slay some shampoo or use a bottle of glue, it doesn't matter. The fact this chatter is to comprehend the phone number implemented within the scatters. They're all bad, like that one teacher you've all had. They walk up in the classroom and sit up on the desks all mad. And then they say in their 15 years of teaching, I haven't had a class act this bad. Like, alright dude, should I be acting a tad sad for you? The bell doesn't dismiss you, I do. Well, I gotta get going to my rendezvous. Too bad, I guess, times and checkers is chess. There's passes and passes like my grades in my classes. Triple A's in a semester, stood my toe shook like an ancient ancestor.